You really showed Whisper.
Are you ready for your archery training? Let's continue our training with the bow. To begin with, see if you can hit the three stationary targets and put some effort into it. The longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage you will cause. But make sure you stay within the circle. First, you'll need to unsheathe your bow. That was a rather weak shot. Well done! You hit all the targets. Unfortunately, most foes don't stand still. So let's see how you fare against moving targets. You have a minute to score as many points as you can. The front target is worth 1 point, the middle one is worth 3, and the one at the back will score you 9 points.
And remember, the longer you pull back your bowstring, the more damage the shot will cause.
More damage means more points, but you have to balance power, firing rate, and accuracy. Let's see what you can do. Come on, lad. Get your bow out. You can fire it harder than that. Get your bow out. Not too good. You need more practice. Well, let's try that again. Let's continue our training with the bow. To begin with, see if you can hit the three stationary targets. Well done! Get your bow out.
idea. Try pulling the string back further for more power.
Not bad, but try firing more powerful shot.
Well, let's try that again. Let's continue our training.
First, you'll need to unsheathe your bow. Well done! Come on, lad. Get your bow out. Good shooting. Plenty of power. Lovely. Excellent shooting, my lad. Do that in your skill test and I'll be most impressed.
Next, we will learn about the ways of the wild.
Speak to me when you're ready to continue with your training. I'll be heading to the island by the waterfall.
You really showed Whisper.
Archery grading. Any apprentices for archery grading? Now, the guildmaster's asked me to grade everyone's archery skills. And if you get an A+, you'll receive a special prize. You've got 1 minute, starting when you fire your first shot. Excellent power. Whew. That was superb. I've never seen any better than that. You've got an A+. The guildmaster said if anyone shot brilliant, I could award them this. Phew, that was some fancy shooting.
Showed Whisper.
There's just the will left to learn. It's been a long day, so come on, let's finish this. There's just the will left to learn. It's been a long day. So come on, let's finish this.
Thank you.
just the will left to learn. It's time to learn about will powers. We'll begin by striking these strong dummies with lightning.
All right, let's see what you've got. How many you can hit in half a minute. Only attack dummies that are facing the center of the island. You won't get any points for hitting one on the back. You'll only waste valuable mana. Using your will powers depletes your mana, and once used, it takes time to replenish. Use of magic. Well done.
Very good, lad. You have learnt the three hero discipline. We can now move on to your final test if you're ready. Or you can spend some more time exploring the guild. I believe Whisper is about to go into the guild woods, if you wish to join her.
Very well. I'll be in the map room when you're ready to continue.
Showed Whisper.
Phew, that was some fancy shooting.
The beetle nest is just at the top of the... Wait. Did you hear that? It's coming from over there. Bandits. If only we could get across that stream. I know. Why don't you use your bow? Or some of that lightning the Guildmaster taught you? I'll heal you if you get hurt. We did it! Did you see the look on their faces? Wait till the Guildmaster hears about this.
You really showed Whisper.
Whew, that was some fancy shooting.
Can someone help me get rid of them?
I need someone to kill the sparrows nesting around the guild. Disgusting vermin. Those damned sparrows are making a right mess of the guild. Just look at them.
I'll pay you 5 gold for everyone you kill. Just come and see me every time you kill another one. killed any of the blighters yet?
I did it in 50 seconds! No one has beaten that!
We're discussing whether I'm the fastest apprentice in this guild. I ran to the demon door and back in 50 seconds! Beat that!
Right then, get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds! No chance! I'm the fastest guild apprentice by miles!
You're the most arrogant, that's for sure.
I'm the fastest!
No, you're not!
Yes, I am!
No, you're not!
Yes, I am!
Killed any of the blighters yet? Killed any of the blighters yet?
Listen, can you help me out? 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 Listen, can you help me out?
Listen, can you help me out? I have to make an apple pie for the Guildmaster at the end of the week. But I can't find any more red apples. I only need another four. If you find enough, can you bring them back here? I'll reward you. Thank you so much.
In the guild, are
we? The guildmaster will get his pie. Here, have this. Thank you so much, hero.
That was some fancy shooting.
No, you're not.
You again? You didn't do too well last time, remember? Well, at least you're not stupid. Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
The journey's length is of no consequence. The Oracle must be protected.
How can you be so sure? We might need you here. Who knows what battles we might face?
The signs are too strong to ignore, and the Northern Wastes have been too long isolated from the Guild. There is much I may learn there.
Well, I hope nobody thinks you're running away from a fight, trying to cheat death again. You know how people talk.
talk is of no matter to me. May death close his eyes to you, Maze.
What are you waiting for? Come in. That was Scythe. He was a great hero once, back when he had flesh on his bones and blood in his veins. He's just a shell now. What does he know of the choices we have to make, of what it takes to get things done?
Can I help?
Boy, stop being so annoying.
Hmm.
I'll be in the map room when you decide you're ready.
Can I help you?
Yes, I am! No. You again? You didn't do too well last... Right then, get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds! Yes, I am! You didn't even get to the demon door, so that run doesn't count!
No, you're not!
Yes, I am!
Apprentices need wheel training. You've got 30 seconds once you first cast lightning to hit as many targets as you can. There's a special prize for A-plus students, you know. That many. That's an A. Try again to get an A plus. There's a prize if you get it. You've got 30 seconds. There's a special prize. Bloody hell. A plus, the guildmaster said to award these items to anyone who excelled at the will test. I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you. Thank you.
That was some fancy shooting.
Right then, get to the demon door and back and talk.
No, you're not.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
You're slower than my grandma. You again? You didn't do too... Right then, get to the dig...
Seen anyone perform better than you.
You're slower than my grandma.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
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 No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You again? You did. Right then, get to the demon door and...
No, you're not.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
Yes, I am. Sorry, you're... You again? You didn't... Well...
No, you're not.
Still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you are not bright enough. Path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you are not bright enough.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
I am. You again? Right then, get to the...
No, you're not.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
Yes, I am. Sorry. You again? Right, you didn't... You again? You didn't do too... Right then, get to the...
No, you're not.
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
No, you're...
You again? You didn't do too well last time, remember? Right then, get to the demon door and...
I still haven't seen anyone perform better than you.
Yes, I am. Big deal. Running's for idiots anyway.
That showed you, didn't it?
The boy mastered the skills quickly, but there was always more to learn. For years, the guild was his home, his school, and his life. But as time passed, his thoughts returned always to the world outside. The life he had lost, the family that had been torn from him. At last, only the final day of tests remained. Success would mark the end of his training. He would receive the guild seal and be free to forge his own destiny. He would become a hero. Before you graduate, there is one final test you must complete. Enter the guild woods and go to the log at the top of the hill. The test will be revealed to you there. Good luck.